Everton.
You're good, actually, Mr. Speaker. And with an eye on COP26, can I thank my right honourable friend for his support for the reopening of dormant railway stations as part of the government's drive to net zero? And in doing so, what assessment has he made of local authorities who have both declared a climate emergency but also contributed to the preparation of business cases for these exciting possibilities for communities like Eddisbury who are still ill-served by rail?
Well, I thank my honourable friend. I do think that local authorities who declare climate emergency should be prepared to pay more than lip service to the issue. And I was having a look. Unfortunately, I understand that the Labour-led Cheshire, West and Chester Council are still refusing to contribute a mere £5,000 to my humble friend's valiant efforts to reopen Beeston Castle and Tarporley station, the only potential station between Crewe and Chester.
We're a hobo.